I've been going to Strathmore for 3 years. You didn't even know I existed until the summer.
But that wasn't your fault. That was mine.
I saw that butterfly she gave you.
She'd never go for a guy like me.
Never say never. I saw that butterfly she gave you.
She'd never go for a guy like me.
Never say never.
Thank you very much, sir. You might not be a very good history teacher. Lazy, disorganized, know nothing about history. But you've given me a gift better than knowledge. Ollie Compton.
Wow, I'm an idiot. Maybe we can try this time. I don't know why I keep constantly convincing myself that you're actually interested in me.
I thought you understood.
It's not safe in there!
Maybe not, but someone needs to find Mrs. Manson, so...
I can't leave you! Don't be an idiot! I love you! Can't you see that I'm naked?
See that I'm naked? This idiot will be back. You want to give it another go? If you love me back, yeah. I don't want you saying stuff anymore, right? No. I won't.
You're gonna be late to the ball. I told Mel. I told her that there's only one Disney princess that I want. And it's the Scouse one.
Got into this weird limbo and
you still have feelings for me, but I like someone else.
You are crazy.